Charlotte Christian. I'm Andy James.
And I'm Sarah Beth White.
And these are your morning announcements for Friday, March 6th. Thank you, Charlotte Christian. These have been your morning announcements.
Have a great day.
Too early to be awake. You should only see this time once a day, and now is nothing.
I'm better now.
And this morning when my alarm went off at 3:33, not fun.
Yeah. I said 12:30, it was at 3:30. The plane ride was awesome.
We're in Boston.
Hey, girl.
No, we're actually in Africa.
Who? My homeboy. Come here. Come here.
Come here.
Yeah. Yeah.
In the shop.
Yeah.
That boy.
We are quite good friends. Yes. Yes.
We are the fashion guys.
What was the weirdest thing that someone said in one of your committees?
This one kid brought a Bible and like explained a Bible verse, and this one girl got up, who was on the Republican side, and said, I find that offensive that you use God. And he just screamed at her, I find you offensive. And then he went and sat down. And then another kid went up and spoke and then started taking off his clothes while he was speaking. Which was kind of weird.
The Democrats would write a bill when we all got really tired and delirious and stuff about, they'd write a bill about like the Jedi Knights and the ninjas protecting us from like armed forces and all that stuff. And we would make the bill sound really genius at first, and then we would talk about like the battleship between the ninja and the Jedi Knights.
Hi, recently I was attacked by the Blue Man Group in Boston, Massachusetts, on our trip to Harvard Model Congress. We went to the show and it was really creepy. The guys were dressed in blue and they did not smile or talk and they stared at me. So I threatened them with my shoe because they threatened me with their eyes. So they brought me up on stage and we shared Twinkies and I threw up some banana. And I danced some with them. We lit a candle. I helped them open their Twinkie wrappers because they had some issues with that, so I opened them for them. But overall, it was pretty amazing. Oh, and Grayson had a camera stuck down his throat, and it went all the way down. But not really. It was just a recording. They just pretended to stick it down his throat. Oh, I screamed for Dr. Headley, and he didn't save me. I get up on stage, and I go, Dr. Headley, save me! And he yells, go on your own, Katie! And I will hold him to that till the day he dies.
Okay, this one's for you, Mr. Henson. My committee was discussing human-animal hybrids, and which is basically combining a human and an animal. And because not everyone in there was Christians, I used a moral argument on them. And I said, there are things that the human race universally ought and ought not do.
We had this weird guy in our group who made analogies every time he talked. Oh, there's this girl that like told us off in French. I don't know what she was saying, but she was weird. I got yelled at by a hall monitor last night and Katie Cornelison sang to him and passed him notes.
There's some pretty weird stuff that happened in my committee. I don't know if it's weird, but definitely one of my most proudest accomplishments was the 420 bill, which included legalization of marijuana, and also provided tax cuts to snack companies for Munchies, of course. And oh yeah, I actually passed a real bill. That was not a big deal. Ooh, there was this one chick. She had the chin of a goblin and the hair of a carrot. And it was very interesting the way she operated. And her voice, she was very loud when she spoke into the microphone, which tended to
get annoying. Boston.
No one knows my name. Good morning, CCS.
Yeah, we got a couple of big announcements to put the caboose on your week.
The first thing is the Knights News fan page is up and running on Facebook.
So be sure to go check it out. We got some blooper reels and some extra pieces that we don't put up on the Friday announcements. And obviously some of the old shows and even the ones you don't like, you can watch them over and over again.
So become a fan today.
The other big announcement this week is the Oscars.
We've been looking at the past 3 years of work from Knights News, and we decided to try to come up with a creative way to honor some of the best and worst pieces.
So, in our very original mentality, we are going to rip off the Oscars with the Oscars.
Creative.
Indeed.
So here's the way this is going to go down. We've picked out several categories for you, including best dance piece.
Best sports piece.
Worst piece ever.
And the weirdest piece.
And so on and so forth. But we need your help deciding which is the winner for each category.
We've done the work of picking out 4 or 5 finalists for each category.
Each week, we'll put up 1 or 2 categories up to vote on the video section of the fan page on Facebook.
Then the video will review all of the nominated pieces, watch them, and this is important, you must vote on them in the comments section.
Voting for each category will only last a week, so make sure to get your vote in.
And our first category will be up today, so enjoy watching some great stuff from the past 3 years of Knights News, and vote on your favorites.
The Oscars! Will only last a week, so make sure you get your vote. That was the most inconsiderate thing I've ever seen.